shot!
Okay, here we go. Thank you. Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. This'll do. Melissa, come on!
Okay, here we go.
Goddamn militia, come on! Here, catch!
Booze, are you there? Come back. Booze, man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Get movement here, goddammit! Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside!
Boozer, I'm almost there! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you!
They're coming in through the gate! Go, go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Find Schizo, damn it. Find Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Schizo came rolling in with an army, militia. Find him now! The lodge! Get up to the lodge! Move, damn it! He said he was bringing supplies, wanted to make amends, begged Iron Mike to forgive him.
Ricky, you know! You didn't. God, Iron.
Hey! Hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got it.
We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her? Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here.
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
That's good. That's good. I want to meet her. Alpha gal to go through all that trouble. I gotta know what my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here.
Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't.
Here, Mike. Be careful.
I was wrong, Deke.
No, we can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet and
I was wrong. You do what you have to. You get this. Rookie.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. Mike?
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead.
He stopped.
He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. He tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. At least they're gonna try.
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drunk.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
fertilizer. Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now, you got civilians in the caves, you got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in the survivor camp, and you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. We tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, I mean, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else!
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know it's Sarah anymore! The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up! Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Nick. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
Look out.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English, Shamal Community College.
Deke, long time no see.
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
We heard all this screaming, thought it was a shooting at first, but a lot of fruit.
Here you go.
It came tearing through like a...
Yep.
It was a riot or something.
Yeah, good.
Another teacher.
Good one.
Trying to block their doors. I ran. And the next few days were a blur.
All right.
No idea
how. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Deacon, good to see you. How's it going, Joe? See you later, man.
I got it.
So what's your plan?
Thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, boost her out.
DQ there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky out.
Dink! You there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro! There you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him...
Didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. Bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke.
Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out!
Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
How's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by. And they got a hostage. Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me. Won't be needing this. See what I can do. God damn it. Runners! Sniper ammo.
on you!
Thank you.
damn it, Cougar.
Should do it.